Hi. Here I am on my solo ride to Leh from Kalka railway station on 20th July 2018. I believe that this is the first ever 360 VR vlog of Leh, and I hope you will enjoy it. My journey started from Mumbai by train on 18th July 2018, reaching Kalka on 19th. The fun, excitement and adventure starts from here. From here, I start my ride to Rutang from Manali. I have almost reached Rutang Pass and now my descent to Kalka starts.
सर ले के लिए ऐसे जाना है ऐसे ले ले रोहतांग रोहतांग
All this is after Rohtang and before Koksar.
Thank you.
are at Koksar.
I have come out of Koksar where there is an inner line permit checkpost, and on my way to Kelam. By afternoon, where I plan to have my lunch and finish the day at Sarchu. I will now be climbing and gaining height to Kelong. In between, I will come across Tandi where there is a fuel pump, and I will refuel my tank so that I don't have to fill up again until Leh.
the confluence of Chandra and Bhaga rivers at Kelang, Tandi.
Thank you.
I have crossed Tandil, Kela, Jispa and Darcha and on my way to Sarchu. As you can see, roads from Darcha to Sarchu are bad and get worse with every kilometer.
Thank you.
I'm on my way now to Baralacha Pass, which is at a height of 4890 meters. After crossing Baralacha, I'll be reaching Sarchu by evening. this is Baralacha Pass, as you can see the signboard there on the right, and now it is downhill to Sarchu.
Thank you.
I have reached a place called Bharatpur, which is about 38 kilometers before Sarju on Himachal side. As you can see, these are makeshift huts where people can spend the night in these chilly conditions. I couldn't get through to Sarju because of a river crossing up ahead, and which has very strong currents and deep, more than knee deep water levels. So traffic has stopped, we have to wait until morning.